number of things. But all I can say is that
my fellow South Africans,
I've heard what you've said, but I fear for all.